But I've actually never seen these movies before. I never watched any of the movies. Is there like a new one coming out too? Right Place, Road Ahead, Twitter bonuses. Thank you. All right. How quiet do I need to be? Audio mod. Nope. Okay, so we're at maximum for those. Yeah, 240. Is that possible? What's the? That's why. 240 possible. Frame generation on. We'll see. Epic. Is ray tracing? Okay. I don't like film grain. That could go. And I see that it's, I'm okay with 120. I'm okay with 120. Who wants to stay there? Like 9? All right. Noise detection. Enable noise detection. Allow your default mic input to track the noise levels of your room with this. Unless you play, if you make loud noises, the creatures might hear you. Oh dear God! Should I let you guys screw me over? Hello. 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 Wait. Oh, hello. Hello. I can put this one on. Hello. There we go. I can do that. Did I let you guys screw me over? I don't see me watching much of this game. Is it too scary? Show crosshair.
Hello.
I'm gonna put the mic on. Why not? I'll let you guys screw me over. You know, I could put, I don't do horror things, but I'll keep the stream up. I don't know how scary this could be. This also could just be a complete joke as well. So, it could be a scenario where like I could also put like the microphone on, where like any noise that you guys make to the stream. Like, let me see if I do this. Yep. So even sound effects coming through the stream. It will also include the noise, like if you guys were to like sub as well or like drop bits, it'll drop, it'll make a noise. Hey, you know what? Let's go that route. Let's go with that. I'm okay with that. All right, we're gonna be checking this out. I did hear nothing happens for like, wait, the girl has asthma. That's right. I did hear that the girl, like nothing really happens at the beginning of the game. Resources are at the present. Okay, we'll stick with normal. We'll stick with normal. Let's check it out. Check it out. What? It's a
leucistic white-tailed deer. Louis, what now?
Leucistic means they have... Aye, Chi-Chi. Chi-Chi, I have it on a mode where, like, if you guys make noise in chat... They're incredibly rare. It would, it'll make noise in the game.
I'd love some rare venison.
Did you hear that?
Yes. Martin!
SW4MP_M0NST3R_AKA Juicy I gifted kimchi underscore apple a subscription.
All this noise is going to the game. You see the microphone?
AKA Juicy I gifted a tier 1 sub to kimchi underscore apple. They have given 256 gifts.
SW4, thanks so much for giving us up to Kim Choo Choo. Thank you so much, SW4. Looks nice so far. How you doing, Chi-Chi? I was about to fart so damn loud. Oh, yeah. Those options I just took off for now since I'm recording and everything. Watch your step. So all these sounds are like, you know, bits and sub sounds and everything. So definitely watch your step. Different surfaces like water, dry leaves, glass, metal, debris makes sounds. I don't know how else you expect me to cross this. Gotcha. Slow movement. I'm all right. Hell yeah, Chi-Chi. Hell yeah. Wait, stop making me talk, Chi-Chi. How dare you? How dare you make me converse? I'm supposed to be quiet. Dare you? I'm able to get down. Oh, there we go. Hey! Supposed to quiet. SP sleeping right next to me. She is the cutest of all cutes right now. You want to see a picture? Look at this baby. Look at this baby. So cute. She must be really tired. I literally just sneezed and she lost her. And like, I literally just sneezed and she lost. Like, she flew. She's like, what the hell was that? Martin. It's nice at the door.
Jesus. Christ.
Hmm. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Just wanted to have Chi-Chi not sub, right? I appreciate you, Swampy. Thank you. It's making a lot of noise.
You pretty good.
No, you didn't. I didn't know where you were. I didn't know if you were hurt or
Alex.
And I can't lose another.
What's wrong? Alex, what's wrong? Oh, Jesus. Shit. Hey, what do you need? Huh? Alex, come on. Please. Tell me how to help, okay?
Martin?
Mom?
What is it?
I don't know. She just.
Alex, it's me. It's Laura. Can you look at me, dear?
Okay. Way to go, Martin.
And breathe.
Jackass.
There you go. Everything's gonna be all right now.
Day 105. I don't know who Martin is, but I already hate him, right? It did.
Why?
Something I'm building could help all of us.
Keep quiet. The rain helps me.
Yeah. And you too.
Think you're cool because you got a beard? Huh? You think you're cool? Why are we splitting up? Must find the ranch and find the supplies, or the hospital is screwed. All right. What? That sign makes no sense. Reception. What we got here? Let Dad get the medicine. If you feel stuck, you can press down on the hint. Gotcha. They wanted me to go outside or find supplies, so there's two places. You won't let me cross this? Oh. Everything's fine. Alright, well, this was a complete waste of time. Oh, we got a screwdriver, so you know what? It wasn't a waste of time. It's dark in this game, dude. Let's check out this place. All right, open up this grate. It's nice and slow. Cool to see this game like as an online thing. That'd be cool. Oh. Well, hello there. I can imagine that you were friends. You're like, yo, don't make a sound, man. You know, that'd been sick. Where does this lead me? In a world where you have to be quiet. I don't know if I'm making it. I don't know if Chi-Chi's making it either. Chi-Chi got gas. She's like, you expect me to be quiet in this world? No shot. And she'll just rip one right there. I'm farting right now. I'm farting right now. Hold on a second here. I want to put this in the title. Alerts. There we go. I'm gassy now. Hello? They have no supplies for you. You're lying. I think you got the goods. I think they got the goods. Much for that guy. So much for that guy. Would you play a game like this, Chi-Chi? Would you be in a quiet place? Dang. Oh no. Christ, I've had enough of this stupid stomach bug. I must find some supplies, you said? I don't know. This girl also has asthma apparently. So there'll be times she might have to cough and then there'll be enemy there and then we're dead. I would die so fast. You can't die, Chi-Chi. You have to protect me. There you go. Not allowed to die, Chi-Chi. She'll protect you. She'll gas you up too. Where are the stairs? Oh, right here. Hee I wonder how they discovered. Gotta be quiet around these enemies. Wait, what the? Oh, what the hell? Too loud. Turtle stairs. Oh, here we go. Oh, my earring. Did you? What? This got kicked off a horse. Why is there blood here? Coughing. That was asthma you had. And you're pregnant? Oh my God. This is a disaster. Oh my God, chat. It's over. Pregnant, asthma, and we asked me to be quiet. It's over. It's over. It's over, man. Game over, dude.
Seems abandoned.
Making too much noise, chat. Shh, down.
place?
No.
Should we sleep here?
Sure.
Candles. Food.
I thought it says to stay quiet even in safe rooms. Poor Joshy. Ah. That's the best, better than the rest. He keeps me safe all day. He tells me not to make a peep. It protects me when I sleep. So I can dream of mom, and I can't, and because when I sleep, she's not gone. All right, there you go, kid. Yo, they made a game over this. They did, and it's out today. Also, right now, I also have. If I'm speaking, the game will hear me talk, and then if you guys like made any like sub sounds or bit sounds, it will, or any raid sounds as well, it would also come in the game as well. Gotta tell him. I never seen any of the films. Asthma stress. Physical or mental stress aggravates Alex's asthma. Her condition is represented by the stress icon on the top left of the screen. When Alex's stress becomes critical, she will suffer an asthma attack. Try to keep asthma stress to a low by using inhaler and pill. Jesus Christ. Pregnant, asthma, and we gotta be quiet. It's over. Game over, dude. I'd rather just fart and die at this point. My stress level is too high. It can lead to asthmatic attack. Avoided by pressing RB. When the green results to asthma stress is reduced, with a yellow result, you will avoid the crisis. But you're still one step away from it. With red one, Alex will have an attack. Yes.
What should we do?
We'll figure it out.
When it cries, laughs.
We'll keep it safe.
How?
I don't know, but we will.
And your mom?
She'll be a grandmother.
Laura hates me ever since.
You saved me that day. Alex, finally, something good.
My ear's so itchy, what the hell?
We'll need supplies.
Will the hospital have them?
No, we're low on everything. There's a camp, they'll have supplies.
First, we bring food back to the hospital, then we'll go to the camp.
Hmm. I must say, the game is running very well, though. Running very well. Must be painful having to give birth without making noise. I mean, it's painful even when you are making noise.
Backpack, along with the food.
All right. Let's get back to the hospital. I think we're still like in the safe part of the game. The game is just introducing you to things. Watch movies during Halloween. I don't have time. We are gonna watch the movie Smile. I did schedule that. I think for next week, right? Next Monday? Get ready, left. What the hell? How? Well, He dead. I guess the intro is over.
Alex, how's it going? Any progress with the
phenometer?
Phenometer, right? You get it working?
But whatever.
You need something?
Well, I'm heading to rations. Care to join me?
No, thanks, Dad.
Okay. And how about I help you with the phenometer? I'm no tech wizard, but...
Dad, no, it's not ready.
I know, Alex. I know.
How?
You left it on the table there. Hello.
And your father. How far along?
I don't... 2 months, maybe.
Who else knows?
I told Martin before he...
Alex, you will get through this. We will all get you through this. Me, Laura.
No, Laura can't find out.
Why?
You really want to tell her I'm pregnant with her grandchild?
Laura's always at her best when she has a goal. Since Martin's death, Mark's been running things, which is bad for everyone. This could give her something to focus on. Besides her grief.
She will never forgive me. Never.
Well, she's gonna find out whether or not we tell her.
Not if we leave.
Leave?
There's a campsite turned into a National Guard outpost. They've got supplies.
Spoken to anyone at this camp.
No, I don't want any spoilers, Cuff.
We don't even know if the National Guard is still there.
I'll find proof.
No. You need to rest.
Dad, please.
Look, I'll find proof. Tomorrow I'll look for a radio and see if I can reach someone.
And if the National Guard is at the camp?
One step at a time. All right? You shouldn't have a dead flashlight. I'll get you a battery.
No, I'll get it. Are there any nausea pills?
Antiemetics. I'm not sure. Someone broke into the medicine cabinet. Now Mark won't let anyone near it.
Okay. I'll collect what I can, so we're ready to leave once you contact the camp.
Just be careful.
Not a bad setup we got here. Damn, but it was simpler times. Why did he close the door? Crazy kook.
Check what you want. I didn't take anything.
Okay. Looks like it's downstairs. That is where I shall be. Gotta go around, I guess. Gotta go around, chat. I'm trying to whisper, but I can't seem to whisper. Bum, bum, bum. There we go.
This area's off limits.
Right, sorry. I just heard someone got into the pills and I was worried. But I'll go. Okay.
Good to see you're finally up. Laura will be glad to hear it.
All right, inventory, different types of items around the world. You can store or equip them whenever you want. All right, consumables and use for tools. Gotcha. And I don't need any battery. I had to go to the storage room. What?
Thank you.
way. Yep, girl, you're still pregnant. I mean, you're a snorer, man. You're dead too. Is there a... He's like, lock me up.
You were right. It is not safe here. I knew Laura was upset, but I never thought she'd lock you up. Grab your things. I'm getting you out of here.
Okay.
This way.
What?
She'll let you out near the end of this floor.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry about me. I'll meet you at the camp. Just follow the train tracks. Now go.
But...
Alex, please. We don't have time. Mike, they're coming.
Where is she?
I don't know.
What shit?
Well. Inhalant pills. Inhalant pills are used to lower the stress level, avoiding asthma attacks. Pills are consumed. Yeah, we already know that, right? Inhaler can keep the is kept as a consumable. When used, it completely removes the stress and gives temporary immunity. All right. It looks like we're getting out of the safe area of the game. It seems like I cannot make a sound. Once again, I do have my mic on so they can hear me in game. But if anyone makes a noise in chat, such as bits or subs or raids, that will come through the game as well. Photonometer shows the noise Alex is making in relation to the environment sound around her. Be quieter than the environment. Remember, tape, wires, and wits make up an experiment, not a professional tool.
You're a professional tool. Yes. Yes. Okay, so my mic is on.
Every noise is dangerous. Try reducing the sound as much as possible by avoiding noisy surfaces or walking slowly on them and hitting objects such as metal barrels and cans. Try to keep everything you do under the environment sound level.
But you're asking for a lot.
So, there we go, chat.
I'm trying to figure out how to get to the other side. Take care, Benjamin. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. Sorry I have to be so quiet in this game. Let me yell in the mic. Do they come? Yes. And if you guys make any I also set it up in a way where it picks up any sound that comes through the stream. So if like an alert goes off, a raid bits sub sound, it will come through the mic. It will come through the microphone. So here's like a little example. You can see the green. You can see the green right there. Saw the green moving up. The blue represents the sound environment, and the green is how much noise I'm making as well. And there's also like a little microphone indicator below me as well.
But like reading this stuff here, you're kind of in your safe zone and everything. But also you have the option to also play without the microphone as well, so. You guys keep it quiet, keep it down. Boo to you, Jazz. Yeah, so anytime you like you're reading something, the game gives you like a little break and everything like that, so. All right, awareness. If you make too much sound, you will trigger the creature that will search for you. You can understand when that happens by hearing the sound cues. Yeah, well, yeah. If so, get out of there and avoid any noise until you feel the danger. Are you out of your mind? Get out of there. noise detection. For the more immersive experience, the game includes a noise detection mode, which will track every sound your microphone captures. Well, yes, we know that. As if it's made by Alex. When a microphone detects a sound, it reproduces it in-game. And a microphone icon will show it. In some sections, the microphone detection will be deactivated and it will show the barrier. Yes. So, blah, 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 blah. Thank you. Meaning, keep quiet, chat. I didn't make a sound.
No.
I didn't make a sound at all. What the hell? I was set up, man. I was set up. Throw me back in, coach. There was no way out of there anyway.
I don't even know what to say to that. I didn't even make a noise. That was very interesting. Maybe I did make a noise. But cool. I'm actually digging this game. I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty much digging it. Especially with the fact with the chat immersion as well. I set it up that way. I'm pretty liking it, you know. So I wanted to give like a little preview to that. This game is available now for you to check out as well. We'll be revisiting this. Maybe I'll play some more tomorrow as well. But I do want to fit in another game because I am planning on going out tonight, so I wanted to fit in another game as well. But that was cool. That was really cool. I'm actually, I know I didn't hear too much about this game. I didn't hear too much about it, but I must say, I'm very impressed. I'm very impressed.